Welcome! Follow these steps to set up a MyPay account. Locate the New User module on the right side of the screen. Read How New Accounts Are Added to find out when to expect your first password. Once you receive your password, click the Create Your MyPay Profile button. Enter your full Social Security number without spaces or dashes and the temporary password provided, then click Submit. Follow the specific guidelines listed on the page to create a customized login and password. Enter them in the fields provided, then click Create Account. The login ID and password have been established. Click Continue. Click to accept the terms of the user agreement. Select 8 security questions to assist later with account recovery. When finished, click Continue. Answer the questions selected using the guidelines on the page for creating answers. Then click Submit. The security questions have been established. Click Continue. Next, enter an email address twice. Click Next. Now, verify the new email address. If correct, click Submit. Click Previous to make changes. Your email address has been saved. Click Continue. Enter a mobile number to receive texts from MyPay or click Remind Me Later. Select your mobile carrier. Enter your mobile number in the field provided and check the box to consent to receiving text messages. Then click Next. Verify the new phone number. If correct, click Submit. Click Previous to make changes. The MyPay account has been established. Thanks for watching. Head over to MyPay to log in now or to find additional help on using MyPay.